And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play SiN, Wages of SiN. Last time we had a fight, and the fight didn't look very good. And then I reload. Because, why? I don't know, actually. Yeah, because I was hurt. Anyway. Yeah, last time we were fighting this extremely large super-mutant who was kicking our ass. And then we defeated him, actually. But then Manero... Yeah, Manero decided to throw two more of those giant super-mutants at us.
Whoa! Holy shit, man!
And I didn't know how to defeat that, so I died. Okay, let us defeat him a second time. Let us defeat him. He's dead.
What? I can't believe it.
Yeah.
Is that the best you've got, monkey boy?
Oh, no. You don't get off that easy.
Please, look out!
Yeah, these two guys. They were sort of.
Oh shit!
They were sort of the problem. The problem I was facing last time. And I imagine. Yeah. What do I imagine? I imagine that you don't actually have to fight them. Because fighting them
it's stuck.
Would be silly. My theory is that you're supposed to use them actually to blow up the store, but that's just theory. Okay, maybe my theory is just incorrect and you in fact just whittle them down. One rocket at a time. By the way, Manero is standing there still. For some reason I can't hurt him. Yeah, I suppose that you... You just whittled down their health, and you saw there an item popping up. When they don't throw things at you, they're actually not that tough to fight. And the health did not respawn. Yeah, that's a mobile nuclear missile launcher. If you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm actually trying to find the gun which uses this ammunition. Ah, it's actually that crossbow that uses the blue ammunition. And there was a strange glitch that you just saw briefly.
Alright! Yeah! What the? Look, why is it these dumbass hero types never seem to die? You've destroyed my facility. You killed my most feared creations. Yeah. Save it for the pen. You're going to jail. Hey, everybody. I'm scared. Did you hear that? The little policeman thinks he's taking me to jail. I don't think so, you little punk. I just set this entire place to blow, and since I've lost my army, that just means this entire pansy-ass excuse of a city will have to go. If I can't have Freeport, then no one will.
What the hell are you talking about, nutcase?
talking about blowing Freeport's offshore nuclear power plant. When it goes, it'll take this whole town with it.
Oh my God, there's 10 million people in this city, Blade.
You see, I never like to lose.
You're f***ing psycho, Manero.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Maybe I'm crazy. But at least I'm not the one who's about to be dead. Guess I won't be seeing you around, Blade.
Blade, you've got to find a way out of there. If he blows up the nuclear power plant...
I know, I'm looking.
The place is starting to come down around you. I suggest you find...
No shit, Professor.
Yeah.
It's stuck.
We have to find a way out of here. That's the way out of here. Hey, that air duct wasn't there before. Of course it can't be that easy. Let us. Shit. Fuck you. I have no time for this.
Blade is down. Blade is down.
Why did they have to plant these security bots there? They did this because otherwise there wouldn't be a challenge.
No shit, there. Professor.
Okay, let us use the, not the dart bow, let us use the fucking shotgun. Okay, I can't see where I'm going.
Damn.
Well, I can. It's very hard to see. Now I can't. Now I really can't see where I'm going. It's so dark in here. And this... No, I don't want to quit. What are you talking about?
No shit, Professor.
One straight hit in there. Down. Yeah, you have to be much quicker. We have to be a lot quicker.
Blade, come in, Blade.
And we have to be a lot more alive. God damn it. Okay, this is going to be a very annoying part. That much I can see. Yeah.
That's right. Barney Miller is back.
This is the wrong way. Shit. Yeah, this episode probably will contain... Will consist mostly of myself saying shit. Enter.
Damn.
What's shooting me?
Damn.
Oh. Them. Oh, that's not the exit. That's not the exit. Okay, I'm running out of time. God damn this motherfucking shit. Fuck shit. Ass cunt. Motherfucking cunt. Cuck bitch ass. Shit. Die. You motherfucking piece of shit. You fucking cunt. Cuck, shit, motherfucking ass, cunt, shit, 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 cuck, cunt, fuck, fuck, motherfucking fuck, shit, cunt, ass, cuck, sucker, motherfucker, shit, ass, cunt, cuck, bitch, Zemplini. Actually, remembering way down would also help. Motherfucking fuck. Fuck shit. Fuck ass. Fuck shit. Cunt. Fuck. 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 Let me check one thing. Does that crossbow actually hurt me too?
Damn.
It does. Okay. Probably using the crossbow then is not such a good idea. Let's try to use a different weapon.
No shit, Professor.
Yeah. Okay. Maybe blowing them up from a safe distance is a smart idea. Okay. Maybe this is in fact really the better idea. But I think I'm still running out of time.
Damn.
And I'm in fact running out of time, but in a different sense, because this episode will be over in 50 seconds,
Blade.
And I think
shall
in fact be over right now. So when we come back, folks, we shall do that annoying sequence again. So until next time, folks, until then.